A man wanted on 3 counts of attempted murder in California was arrested in Canoje. 31-year-old Francisco Casillas was arrested just before 10:30 last night in a residential area. Pomona police have been looking for him since 2015. Casillas will likely be extradited back to California.